There is a psalm, and I know this is a fact, that military people, if they are in battle, and every day they say this psalm out loud, I know as a fact that they are spared, and the whole company could die, God forbid, but they will be spared. I've put together a personalized version from our It's Supernatural Bible of Psalm 91. And I want to read this to you from a personalized form. Mm-hmm. I live in the shelter of the Most High. I am under His shadow. This I declare about the Lord. He alone is my refuge. He alone is my place of safety. He alone is my God. He alone I trust in, for He will rescue me from every trap and protect me from deadly disease. His faithful promises are my armor and protection. I will not be afraid of the terrors of the night, nor the arrow that flies in the day. I will not dread the disease that stalks in darkness, nor the disaster that strikes at midnight. I know that even if 1,000 fall at my side, though 10,000 are dying around me, these evils will not touch me, because I choose and make a decision to make the Lord my refuge, because I make the Most High my shelter. No evil will conquer me. No plague will come near my home, for He will order His angels to protect me wherever I go. The Lord says, I will rescue those who love me. I will protect those who trust in my name. When they call on me, I will answer. I will be with them in trouble. I will rescue and honor them. I will reward them with long life and give them my Yeshua, my salvation, my Messiah. I'm going to tell you something. You should read this out loud every day.